designer authentic beauty products at affordable prices. ScentedMonkey.com. Hey ladies, if you are looking for that sweet perfume, you have finally found it. This is Red Door by Elizabeth Arden. Now, we don't want you to get confused with Red Door Velvet by Elizabeth Arden, because that is a completely different perfume. Red Door Velvet is a spicier, more casual perfume, while Red Door is a sweeter and more romantic, formal perfume. So tell me, Josh, what's exactly inside that makes it sweeter than Red Door Velvet?
Right off the bat, we have flowery notes. We have red roses and orchids, but we also have honey and musk.
Awesome. So yeah, we're definitely getting that sweetness from that honey. There's even plum in there, so cool. The sweetness is coming all around the board. So what's the official classification for this perfume?
I'm going to go with flowery with a citrus fruity twist.
Awesome. I like that a lot. Now, is this recommended for the daytime or the evening?
I'm going to say daytime and evening. It's a romantic perfume. It's definitely for that romantic setting.
Yeah, I mean, that's interesting. So instead of categorizing it by the time of the day, you're going to take it away from that and go with the recommended use.
Exactly.
Romantic. Okay, so this is daytime or evening, but most importantly, this is romantic setting. So are you going to be able to captivate your significant other with this one?
Oh, yeah. It's such a sweet, beautiful smell. I think he's going to love it, or she's going to love it.
Yeah, I mean, anybody will. So you got to tell me, though, we have a formal perfume. It's going to last how long?
6 to 10 hours, so you're getting your money's worth.
Yeah, definitely. This is something that's going to last 6 to 10 hours, and it has a moderate scent strength, so it's perfectly paired up. Now, Josh, I got to know one last thing.
Sure.
Is this for the mature or younger crowd?
I'm going to put this more for the mature crowd. I'm not to scare away the younger kids, but I think this is for the adults.
Yeah, definitely. I mean, Elizabeth Arden is that classy, luxurious company that makes you think, I want to go out and have a nice expensive dinner, and the kids really aren't going to be doing that. So tell me, Josh, is this going to be something that you can get at ScentedMonkey.com?
100%.
Yep, check it out. Red Door by Elizabeth Arden. All right, Monkey. Do you know how to play hide and seek? All right, we're going to play hide and seek right now. You're going to hide. I'm going to see. Don't screw this up, okay? You got it? I'm going to count to 10, and you're going to hide, all right?
1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 6.
Monkey doesn't realize I'm not gonna find him. I'm not even gonna bother. ScentedMonkey.com.